thing, and now the compass is acting up too. Can anyone confirm we're heading in the right direction?
Negative, sir. The night's pitch black and the snow causes static and navigational drift. Please, just keep your damn eyes open or we'll hit a mountain wall.
Guess they call it the flying coffin for a reason, eh? Let there be no question about it. Flying the hump is risky business.
Our orders are to scout the area for enemy activity. And we must be done before those darn commando transports get here.
Affirmative, but I would very much like to know why we were instructed to also provide escort all the way up the pass.
I was told Din Chan Air Command have received fresh intel that the Japs are flying from Mk.IIB now. The fighters supposedly are roving the area.
There, 11 o'clock.
Is that a mechanized infantry convoy?
This horrid weather makes them hard to identify. Looks like they've got searchlights though. I'm on top of them already!
Might be more chaps in the vicinity.
There comes another convoy! Motorized infantry! Ambulances and trucks!
Go ahead, buddy! Lead them out!
way!
I signed up to shoot Japs, pal, not babysit transport. This one's mine.
Guess I'm the ace now.